Alright, so we have a Jap maple right there, and this is some type of shrub. Not sure what exactly this is, but it's been invaded by, not sure if that's an ash or a mulberry. And I'm going to show you, I'm going to get rid of this one here without climbing or any air work at all. So it's spread out pretty good up there. I'm just going to cut it high, let it drop straight down. By that time it's shortened up a good bit, but if it leans up into the building, it's all going to be branch tips. Not really much of a chance of doing any damage. There's no screens there to scratch up, and it should spread the weight out fairly nicely. Kind of cheating, guys. That's the way I roll, though. Situation like that, there was nothing really to get damaged here. We'll just piece that off of there nice and easy. Kaboom.